The band is Dire Straits. The song, Sultans of Swing. The guitarist, Mark Knopfler. I mentioned in an earlier video that my fingers are not calloused because I haven't been playing very often, and that's what it takes to develop calloused, strong fingers. Well, I couldn't have picked a better song to do just that and toughen up my fingers. Mark Knopfler is famous for his banjo claw hammer style of finger picking. He doesn't use a pick, he just uses his thumb, first finger, middle finger, and he uses them all together to create a tone that is absolutely unbelievable. You just can't get it with a pick. Granted, you can play much faster with a pick, but you can't get that very special, unique tone with a pick like Mark Knopfler does with his fingers. Instead of going on and on about this banjo finger claw picking style, I'll just go ahead and show you live. So let's go ahead and take everything right over there to my guitars. We'll give you a quick live demonstration before we jump into the video. Let's go. All set up with the guitar, we're going to demonstrate the difference of playing with the pick and playing with the finger claw technique. First, the intro using a pick. Now the same thing using the finger claw technique. Quite a difference, but let's take it one step further. Next, let's go ahead and play some of the chords using the pick. Okay, and same thing, finger claw technique. I like it so much better. The feel of plucking and pulling and clawing at the strings gives a real nice resonance and a much better tone. Last example, we're going to play the first part of the first solo, first using the pick. Okay, and here we go using the finger claw technique. I would say that pretty much sums it up. So my advice would be, any up-and-coming guitarists that want to play Sultans of Swing by Dire Straits, delete the pick, as my cat goes running for the pick I just flicked, and try to do that finger claw technique. Okay, enough talk. What do you say we get right into the music video where I play guitar, bass, rhythm guitar, lead guitar, and try to sing, and we put it all together for one of my favorite guitarists of all time, Mark Knopfler. Let's go do it.